Hello everyone, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria. Today it's time to post yet another one of my free trading plans, and we are going to take under consider the metal palladium. As you can see from the graph, I've opened the chart on a daily time frame, and here you can see that I already marked for you the most important levels. Here into the red rectangle, I've marked the sell zone in which we are going to enter into a position if the price made the proper formation that we are expecting for a short position. Here, the blue rectangle, you have to take it under consider because in this area we are going to stand by and not take any actions because, as you can see from the graph, the palladium is in a very, very strong uptrend. I'm going to mark it for you now in order to see it more properly. And it's very dangerous, in my opinion, to play it on a contrarian, to go on the short side, but also I don't see it to go any further up because it's already too extended. So in my opinion, the most logical action that we can take here is to wait for an opportunity to catch the correction and to go on the short side. Here I'm going to zoom in order to see it more properly. So the plan is going to be as follows. As soon as the price enters into this area here and we see that it's going to break it on the downside, because as you can see here around 1314 we can observe a very strong support area, so we have to bear it in mind. And if we see that the price is going to break it, we are going to enter into a short position, and we're going to try to hold the price until it reaches our lock profit area, which is around 1275.10. As soon as the price is here, of course our tactic is to move the stop loss on break even and to close most of the exposure here. Usually it's between 50 to 70%, and then we are going to wait for further development of this position. And the rest floating percent eventually to reach our take profit area, which is around 1200. If this happens, we are going to close 100% of the position, and hopefully we're going to enjoy some very, very nice profit. As usual, the stop loss will be posted into the live signal. Probably it will be located somewhere above this area here, but of course we're going to see what's going to be the price action, because if we see a very, very strong consolidation here, we might locate it somewhere just above it, because in this way it's going to be smaller, and this is going to give us the opportunity to play it maybe with a larger size, because the eventual loss will be lower as well. But for this we're going to see how exactly we're going to play it at the moment of entering into position. For now, this was everything for this trade. I hope you like it, and I hope we're going to extract very nice profit from it. If you want to see more of our free trading plans, you can always subscribe to our YouTube channel. And through me, I wish you a nice and pleasant week, and see you again next time. Bye bye!